Joey, I know you wanted to have me on Fearlessly Questioning to talk about action versus perfection, but for this rant, for this soapbox that I'm going to jump up onto, I really want to talk about something that's been burning me lately, and that's the idea of building an audience versus building followers. And this is something you see spewed all over the internet on hack social media advice sites talking about tactics for building your following. And I hate that terminology. I hate the word following or follower because it's not what we're actually doing in the social space. At least it's not what successful businesses are doing in the social space. Successful businesses are building an audience. Successful brands are building an audience. What's the difference? The difference is when someone looks at the people that are connecting to them on social media as an audience, they're looking at them as human beings, as people that they have a responsibility to. It's the whole idea of owning your feed. The content that you put out into your feed, you should take responsibility for. It should mean something to you. Each post, each update, each reshare, each retweet should have meaning to you and your brand and should add value to an audience, not just something that you think is going to garner more followers. Followers don't take action when you need them to take action. They're just following you. An audience believes in your message, sees you as a value creator, whether you're a large corporation or a personal brand, and when you need help, when you need something, your product to be bought, when you give that ask for that thing that you created that's going to help you grow, an audience responds. So I'm going to jump down off my soapbox. I hope this rant connects with somebody, but think about the people, think about the connections that you're growing in social media as an audience, as human beings that are attaching emotion to your brand and not just some follower ticking up a number on your Twitter account or on your Google Plus circles. Thanks, Joey. Looking forward to our actual chat in a few days, buddy.